Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video, I'm gonna be checking if the gauntlets are actually good now, because apparently they actually are good now. They increase the base damage, so that's gonna be very good. So if they manage to deal 20 damage as base damage, these are gonna be one of the best weapons in the game, because like every base weapon deals around 20 damage. And with this super slow cooldown, this is gonna be so overpowered. So what I'm gonna do right now is we're gonna check the damage of all of these. These should be 20, this should be like around 25, these should be like 40, 30, this should be like 50, and these should be like 60, 70 with the norm. And I currently have no upgrades. I'm gonna show you guys, I have no upgrade here, and yeah, so now we're gonna start with this first one. There is no charge ability, and as you can see, damage increases, so that's very good. And as you can see, here's the combo. They manage to deal 31 damage. If a person has more HP, I think they could stack a little bit more. But that's very good. 20 base damage. Now with these ones, it's 26. And this is also super good. The damage deals is base 26 damage. And that is crazy good. If you really just think about it, with this, an increasing damage ability, that's gonna be so powerful. And now we have the Iron Gauntlet, 33 damage. It should be like 30, so this is good. This is 46 damage. That is amazing, honestly. Yeah. And you guys hear my voice a little bit weird, it's because I am sick currently, so... Okay, I thought I was gonna sneeze. So now, oh my god, I have the feeling that I'm about to sneeze. So now we have these beloved diamond what? Okay, so... Yeah, I'm back. So now this diamond ones deal 44. But honestly, that's okay damage. It should be like 40, and then it like things caps at 55. So that is incredible damage amounts. That damage is just really insane. And for these gauntlets, 60 damage base and 94 damage with the ability. Plus it has a lot of reach, so yeah, and it still has an insane amount of, like, it's so short to cool down that it's just overpowered. I say these are easily the best weapons now in the game. Well, compared to hammer, because the hammer is also very good plus high damage. But I don't usually use it, so I think I'm gonna be using for most of the time. These gauntlets, they're very good, so yeah. Now we can see that the actual damage buff was really good. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and yeah, see you guys in the next video.